Welcome to my Doctor Who's reviews. I'm Jimmy. My guest today is Chanya, and today we gonna review the story number 12, The Woman. It's in 64 AD. It's only a 100 day with his companions. The Doctor takes Vicky to Rome, where he is mistaken for the musician Maximus Petunias. He finds himself arranged to perform for the Nero Rex and consuming the Emperor's wrath in his absence. Ian and Barbara have been kidnapped and sold into slavery. Can they escape and find the Doctor before work is consumed by fire?
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Say goodnight, Jeremy.
Goodnight, Jimmy.